With hundreds of selling agents and thousands of clients with Lyon real estate signs in their yards, KCRA3 has confirmed the company is in crisis prevention mode.
KCRA3's Mike DeSalle found out how many are keeping their distance and watching what they say.
Obviously, we just want to know from a business standpoint.
This afternoon, KCRA3 visited Lyon's American River real estate office. Within minutes, we confirmed that customers are now calling about this criminal investigation.
There are some people who've expressed concern.
KCRA3 also confirmed that beyond this email sent to all company employees last week, company leaders are actively working to reassure their own agents.
We've been meeting with the regional managers. We're going to be meeting with all of the agents over the next couple of days to make sure that they feel confident about what's going on.
KCRA3 has also gotten reports from those who do not want to be identified that there are rival companies of Lyon looking to capitalize on this investigation.
You know, obviously there's also going to be on the business side people jockeying for accounts, jockeying for clients.
However, almost no one we contacted, be it Lyon's own real estate agents or their competitors, or those associated with the community organizations that Michael Lyon served with, wanted to comment on the record. Crisis communications experts explained why.
Well, I think it has an ick factor to it. I mean, more than anything else. And nobody wants to be seen gossiping or taking undue advantage.
I think that people don't want to be associated with a story because it does tend to taint them in some way. No one knows the facts. No one understands exactly what has happened. And until that's known, if it ever is, there's really no benefit. And it's frankly simply unkind to comment in a conjectural way.
Regardless, the experts we talked to said Michael Lyon's taking a leave of absence is the best move right now to disassociate his personal affairs from his business. In Sacramento, Mike DeSalle, KCRA3 reports.
Now, for those community organizations that did comment, like the UC Davis Children's Hospital and the Sacramento Association of Realtors, they both had similar messages. Both said the Lyon family has been a strong supporter and his work in the community is appreciated. Again, it is important to pinpoint that as of right now, or to point out that as of right now, Michael Lyon has not been charged with any crime. Now, if you're just getting up to speed on this KCRA3 investigation, you might want to check out what we have on our website, kcra.com. If you go there, you'll find a complete background on our investigation so you can find out where it all started.